This poem is the first in a series of poems that I've called A Standing Witness. The witness in this case is a Statue of Liberty, and she is looking out over the world that we live in, wondering how we got there. Beside the golden door. Surely there must be something beautiful to smile upon. The umbered blue edge of sky as it fades into evening, the brusque green heave of the sea. When I look up, surely there will be a cloud or a lone star dangling. Truth is, the truth has gone walking, left her perch for the doves and ravens to ravage, high-tailed it to the hills, to the quiet beyond rivers and trees. No matter what ragged carnival may be thronging the streets, what bleak homestead or plantation of sorrows howling its dominion, truth would say these are arrogant times. Believers slaughter their doubters, while the greedy oil their lips with excuses, and the righteous turn merciless, the merciful mad.